David, thanks for joining us today and your willingness to visit the East Coast all the way from the West Coast. Much appreciated. I was hoping today you could share with our viewers what prompted the San Francisco Fed to get involved in the Healthy Communities Initiative alongside the Board of Governors and your funders.
Sure. Well, you know, I think it comes from a lot of multiple streams where the inspiration comes. I mean, one that pops to mind, though, is a meeting I had in Las Vegas with, we have, Federal Reserve has outreach staff and community development all over the country. We have somebody who is just focused on the Southwest. She really focuses on Las Vegas. She helped brought some people together there from HUD, from the city, from other organizations, and they were looking at this one area of Las Vegas and had realized that they had done sort of a back of the envelope calculation where they had spent something like $270 million on housing in that area, and yet the poverty in that area is still persistent. And in fact, the graduation rates for Black and Latino men in those areas is somewhere around in the 20% range. And so we really began to start kind of questioning whether we were doing the right thing. Is building more housing the right way to go, or should we be thinking more about human capital investments as community developers? Mm-hmm. And that was one thing that got the ball rolling early on. The other is just personal relationships, you know. So we had a contact, we're across the bay from UC Berkeley. People there, particularly in the public health school, were very much thinking about issues around social determinants of health and how you can make people healthier if they live in more viable cities and if they have a little more control over their lives. And we thought, that's a great idea, but they don't really know how to do that. Mm-hmm. And we're sort of in the city neighborhood building business. Mm-hmm. And I thought, well, there's a natural connection. And so that was another piece of another strand that kind of brought us to this work. And then I'd say maybe the last piece is that we did an issue of our journal on sort of cutting edge topics around community development issues, and the response was just off the charts. It's something we've never seen before. I think in many ways, there's these two communities, those who work in health and those who work in community development, had sort of an immediate recognition that their interests were aligned, and that the meetings we've had to date have just been electric and been very exciting. That's unlike anything I've ever seen in my 20 years of community development work.
Interesting. Now, I know this isn't the first Healthy Communities Conference, and you had your original conference back in July of 2010.
Yes.
What's been the ongoing role of the San Francisco Fed in relationship to this initiative, and where do you see it going from here?
Well, you know, we're just trying to be a resource to the system, to the reserve system, so to the extent we can provide content for other reserve banks when they are interested in holding one of these conferences at a regional level, we try to sort of be a partner in that effort. Also, they are in their publications exploring these issues. You know, we've got now a sort of a pretty good stable of writers who are now kind of in the mode of writing about this topic, so we can bring them to bear and help them help these other banks with their publications.
Sure.
But you know, I think too, we're sort of trying to see where this takes us. You know, we're going to have another convening in the fall in Washington D.C. It's tentatively planned at the Pew Charitable Trusts. And
do you have a tentative date?
We think it might be October, something like that. But you know, it's just very interesting. When we had the first meeting in July in D.C., there were high level participants in that, much higher level than we normally get in a community development conference. So, but people like the domestic policy advisor to the president, and you know, heads of the agencies, the federal agencies, and the president of the Institute of Medicine, and people like that. And their charge to us then was come back in a year and give us more practical examples of how we can turn this into something that's actionable. And that's our real goal over this next year, is to work with reserve banks, work with their communities and their stakeholders and their regions, try to find the best practices, try to figure out what ideas we can bring back to Washington to showcase at that next conference.
David, thank you so much for taking the time today. Very much appreciated.
Thank you. This is great.
Appreciate it.